working for us. The Capitol Art Gallery is hosting an exhibition this week. You need to take the marked paintings to the senator's apartment. They'll have cameras installed in them. Eyes on the inside will make your job easier, trust me. You're almost at the gallery. Slip in, a foot... Okay, here's the setup. We're looking for the paintings with the red stickers on them. Security is going to be on the heavy side. Cameras and guards. made it to the van. It's in the parking lot next to the gallery.
Okay,
get down on your knees.
Now that you've taken a hostage, the police assault is going to take more time.
I think maybe I'm standing on a mountain. That might be the problem.
No real issues, except I slammed my toe into a chair. Everything's just like you left it, only better.
Yeah, that's great. Just a minute, please. Yeah, I know you're having technical difficulties, but you fucking do this.
Thank you.
That's half the required paintings. You need to get the rest before we can roll out. That's
yeah!
four. We're good to go now.
Off.
If
Fantastic.
You want to get the rest of the paintings, that's up to you. Good work, team. With micro cameras installed in the paintings, we just need to trade them to Senator's people. I'll set up the meet right now. Okay, the cameras are installed in the paintings. We're ready. The senator's men are jumpy, but ready to deal with us. So let's deal. Money for art. I've set up the meeting location. Right, this is the place. Get to the train car and... Head over to the phone. The phone's ringing. Make the contact there.
This is Ilya, the rent a sniper.
Hey, we're pleased to negotiate with you, but you're gonna do it our way or not at all. Put all the paintings on the table in the train car. Stand by for my contact.
This seems fishy, but I don't know. Get the paintings on the table and keep your spider sense tingling.
Much, but we'll take it. Great. Now our client, he prefers not to take any chances when it comes to things of a legally questionable nature. So if you could just all get into the train car. Thank you.
Get everyone into the train!
All right. Our dealer is here. Hold on for a second.
Now we wait. Remember, we get a bag of cash for every painting we throw into the chopper. All we need to do is be patient and lucky.
Okay, throw me the paintings and you'll get your money. Great, money coming down. Money's coming down! That's everything! Nice doing business with you, gentlemen! Doors are open for you! We are
good,
leaving!
Good, this will make our lives easier when we hit the Democrat. Okay, good. Now, there's a van waiting for you on the other side of that building. Go through. Load up the car, and we're done for the day. senator's apartment. Nice neighborhood. High security, though. He's already got the paintings hung, so our cameras are online and transmitting. You can tap the feed from the roof of the building. Sorry we couldn't do better. Get into his hidden vault, take the gold, and leave it. This place is crawling with guards. You need to grab anything technological of his that isn't nailed down. Mobile phones, laptops, hard drives. Slip in and find the vault. Get to the roof with the gadgets and bang, we're gold. Literally. So, the plan is, go in. Get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives. Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career. I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices.
Drop it! On your knees! Put your cuffs on!
Slows the cops down.
Sky. Drop it!
Pack your bags.
These are easy to slip, if you know how.
2-3 over here. Reporting in. There's signs of trespassers.
Sirens, I hear them. Cops are on their way. Crawling with guards. So, the plan is, go in. Get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives. You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices. All these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career.
Put your hands in the air.
Okay,
get on your knees. Now
I don't have to remind you, every hostage is an asset. That's one of the external hard drives. Right now, you're succeeding. So, the plan is, go in, get me the following objects. When you have them, we'll connect them to our station on the roof. We need his phone, his tablet, his laptop, and two external hard drives. You can access the hidden cameras in the paintings with a laptop on the roof. I hope you got a lot of cameras. It'll make it easier for us to find all the devices. That's the tablet PC. Perfect. Wow, just really good.
No sudden movements.
Don't shoot.
Down on your knees.
Good. Make the cops think twice about coming in here. Find that gold and we can buy one of our own.
Huh.
Mm-hmm.
Everything's peachy. Over. I don't know what you heard. Everyone's cool over here.
All these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career.
Everything's perfect.
Everything's okay. Let me just get back here a minute.
Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career. That's one of the external hard drives. Really great so far. Great. You found the laptop. You guys are doing great. Public office. Wow. We are in the wrong line of work, gentlemen.
This place is haunted or something.
Thank you. that's one of the external hard drives. Everything's going to plan. Yes, that is the epicenter, right there. I wonder what kind of treasure that house can hold. Okay, on with our heist here. Okay, be careful. It'll be worth sneaking all the way through, boys. No alarms, and this framing will be perfect. Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career. Flat. These arm steels sure are a nice addition to his senator pay. Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career. arms deal sure are a nice addition to his senator pay. Public office. Wow. We are in the wrong line of work, gentlemen. What a flat! These arms deals sure are a nice addition to his senator pay. That's his phone. Good. Great. Now get them up to the station on the roof and connect them. Connect the devices to the station on the roof. All right now, I have access. Hold on a sec. What a flat! These arms deals sure are a nice addition to his senator pay. It's located in his office. Open the vault now. I've turned on the vault's camera feed as well. There's just a little problem. I don't actually know where the vault is, physically.
Remember to keep bystanders away from the drill. They might notice the sound.
Look for bookshelves. See if you can move them and find something. What a flat! These arms deals sure are a nice addition to his senator pay.
Now,
let's frame this guy. Get up on the roof, and our guy will throw you the coke. Carry the coke down to the vault and plant it outside in the pre-vault room. Thank you.
You hear that? The drill jammed. Somebody's got it restarted. Sounds like the drill is jammed. Somebody's gotta fix it.
That's one! What a flat! These arms steel sure are a nice addition to his senator pay.
I need to check that through.
Carry the coke down to the vault and plant it outside in the pre-vault room. Look at all these nice things. Must have done a lot of public service in his career. Man, this place. Find that gold and we can buy one of our own.
You hear that? The drill jam. Somebody's gotta fix it.
That's two. That's three. That's four. That's five. That's six. That's seven. Man, this place. Find that gold and we can buy one of our own. That's eight.
Somebody's got it.
That's it. Fine work. The escape is ready for you. Unless you want to stick around and clean out the vault. Either way, the vehicle's waiting. If you want to go for more, use this desktop PC. It should open the vault up for you. Watch out for those lasers. They connect directly to the alarm. We have to shut them off. Use this computer again. Be careful. Only go down for a small amount of time. Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
Check up on that drill.
Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again. Man, this place. Find that gold, and we can buy one of our own.
Sounds like the drill has jammed. Somebody's got it restarted.
Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
You hear that? The drill jammed. Somebody's gotta fix it.
Okay, be careful. It'll be worth sneaking all the way through, boys. No alarms, and this framing will be perfect. Use the camera to see when they turn on, and then turn them off again.
I better check up on my drill.
Sounds like the drill has jammed. Somebody's gotta fix it. You hear that? The drill jammed. Somebody's got it restarted.
Public office. Wow. We are in the wrong line of work, gentlemen.
Sounds like the drill has jammed. Somebody's gotta fix it! You hear that? The drill jammed!
What a flat!
Gotta restart it!
These arms steel sure are a nice addition to his senator pay. Man, this place. Find that gold and we can buy one of our own.
I almost can't believe we did it!
Drugs planted, senator framed. Bad guys won, politicians zero. Well done. Very smooth operation in there. The elephant will love this outcome.
I trust you enjoy the gold. The senator is moving off the campaign. Poorer and none the wiser. Well done.
Thank you.